Hello my dear followers. Welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. Mihremutlu is experiencing a new love. İbrahim Tekol is very angry. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. İbrahim Tekol and Mihremutlu had a beautiful love affair. The two were very happy. The couple also had a son. However, the two began to disagree and they decided to leave. They divorced last May. Afterwards, İbrahim Çeko started to experience a new love. The handsome actor is names was often on the agenda with Birce Akalay. However, the two have always said they were friends. İbrahim Çelikkol began to have a love affair with Natalie Arcan. Birce Akalay introduces the duo. In other words, it turned out that the allegations that he was in love with Birce Akalay were false. After the divorce, Mihremutlu had terrible times. İbrahim Çeko worked hard to help Mihremutlu get through these difficult times. He often sent her on vacations. At the same times, he left the rent of the house they lived together to Mihremutlu. Mihremutlu survived the terrible times. She took a new step in his life. It has recently became a honeymoon on social media. It is rumored that Mihremutlu is dating one of the young names of high society, Erdoğan Emre Erdoğan. The duo started following them on social media. She also follows Mihremutlu, Emre Erdoğan's brother. When İbrahim Çelikkol first heard these news, he was very angry. She thought that Mihremutlu's love affair might affect her son Ali badly. However, she later realized that Mihremutlu could also have her own life and she calmed down. After all, İbrahim Çelikkol also has a love affair. It is quite normal for Mihremutlu to have love too. We hope that both Mihremutlu and İbrahim Çelikkol will be very happy. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye, I love you.